Hi, Tammy C. Walker here, life coach, therapist, social worker. Today we're going to talk about that ugly emotion, jealousy. The ugly truth about jealousy. Wow. What a tough one to talk about. Many people don't want to admit that they're a jealous person, but you do have some people, they'll just come out and say, I'm jealous, or I wish that was me. Or so-and-so has it so good. I saw on Facebook, this is going through Instagram. She just got married. Her wedding was beautiful. Her husband is nice looking. And when is it my turn? Well, hell, we don't know when is your turn because they didn't even know when it was their turn. Jealousy is an awful emotion. So before I get started, hit subscribe and hit like. Let's go. So jealousy, that nasty emotion of envy, of coveting. It's an emotion that's saying, I am not good enough. I'm not worthy. So I'm going to stare at you and be mesmerized by your life and hate on you because I suck and I can't get these things for myself. And think about that. That's pretty bad. Just because you see someone with a big home or a fancy car or a marriage, it does not mean anything because it's really none of your business. It's their business and you should be happy for them and happy when anyone that you know or even don't know succeeds. It's nothing to be jealous of because they didn't stop making husbands or wives or cars or houses or careers or businesses. Jealousy is that low vibration emotion that goes with hate, anger, fear, worry. It's just low. And when you put out that type of energy, you will get that back. There's no way around it. What we put out, we will get back. Good, bad, whatever, indifferent. So another jealousy form could be in a relationship. If you're a husband or wife, you know, if they're very nice looking, your girlfriend or whatever, your partner, and you see people looking at them, and then you're getting all testy, saying, what you looking at? Oh, I saw them looking at you. Or where are you going now? How about now? Well, hell, I'm in the garage. You know, that's where I'm going. It's like, no one wants to be with the jealous lady where you can't make a move without them being all over you. And then, you know, some ladies will say, well, he's a cheater, so that's why I'm that way. Well, you know, you really got to decide if that's the person you want to be with. If they've cheated on you that much that they can't go to the washroom without you being nervous, that's not a healthy relationship. So sometimes we have to look inward when we have these type of partners. But frankly, me personally, if I have someone in my inner circle that's jealous of me, a so-called friend or something, I really hope and pray they get away from me. I don't want that near me, by me. I don't trust it. It's a nasty emotion. How many times have you heard a man kill his ex-wife or girlfriend because he wanted her and he didn't want no one else to have her? It's a deadly emotion. It's negative. When you were made, God made your fingerprints. Only you have those fingerprints. No one else has them, which is an indication that no one can have your life. You are meant to be where you are. And if you are not happy where you are, only you and you alone can take you to the next level. Staring at somebody else and being envious and hating on someone else is not going to add 1 second to your life. If it's got to be, it's up to you. If it's got to be, it's up to me. Jealousy is a waste of time. It's a waste of energy and a waste of space. And if you're coveting or jealous of a friend's success, imagine if he or she knew that. They wouldn't even want to be friends with you because friends, they stick together. They rally behind each other. It's rah, rah, rah. You win, I win. You cry, I cry with you. And that's what people want as a friend. If someone knew that their friend was silently hating on their success or their great times, that's a dangerous person to be in your inner circle. And if that is you to the point where it's causing you to be sad or depressed, or you're on Instagram, Facebook, whatever, all these social medias, you're on them coveting and wishing it was you, maybe you could find a better way to spend your time. And if it's to the point where you're damaging property of your significant other because you're jealous or you're not trusting them, this is when you solicit the help of a therapist. You can even email me. I'll be more than happy to coach you through it. And my email is twalker@dreamsareareality.com. $30 for 30 minutes and we can do a Skype session and I can help you get through the jealousy because it's a nasty emotion and it actually stops you from having your best life. Because that's what it's all about. Living your best life, using your gifts, your talents. Don't worry about nobody else. Wish them well, be happy, clap for them, be in their corner because when it's you, you're going to want your friends in your corner. Get rid of jealousy. It's a waste of time. It's negative. It's low vibrational. It's toxic. It's just everything bad. No good can come from that. None. Okay, that's about all I have today. Tammy C. Walker, life coach, therapist, social worker. Hit subscribe. Hit like. No haters here. Upward bound. That's all we know is trying to improve our life. And if it's got to be, it's up to me. If it's got to be, it's up to you. Until we meet again, take care. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.